Hello, hello, lovely people. Did you know, midwife Ejafon, as I promised, it's talk about love language. Did you know that people have various ways of expressing their love towards their partners or their mates, their spouse? Did you know that there are 5 love languages? Do you know which one you expect your partner to show to make you feel loved? Do you know which one your partner expects you to show to make him or her feel loved? Did you know? So today, the first love language we'll talk about is words of affirmation. Compliments or verbal compliments or words of affirmation are powerful tool of love. Using straightforward words or statements like, "Dear, you look good in this suit."
"Wow.
Indeed, you are God's creature." "Babe, thank you so much for picking me up on time from work." "My dear, the things you do for me, I really appreciate them. And I want you to know, I don't take any of them for granted." These and many more are some beautiful, wonderful words of affirmation you can tell your partner if their love language is primarily words of affirmation. It's not just about compliments, it goes beyond that. Using encouraging words to inspire your partner, encourage them to do their best at where they feel insecure, will help them to achieve more at things they didn't even expect to achieve. And so, encourage your partners, not just compliments, words of encouragement to inspire them. My dear, if you know that your partner's primary love language is words of affirmation, then please be kind in your words, because love is kind. Be humble. My dear, love doesn't demand, love requests. And so be humble. Choose your words carefully. Say nice words to your partner, because it goes a long way to affect them, whether to love you more or to become bitter towards you. So, the next one will be something nicer. Okay? So stay tuned. Be with me as we go through the various love languages. Midwife Ejapon, did you know? Bye.